Let me just give you a sample of some of the ideas already coming through. Okay, it's very scattergun, but it helps us understand the kind of things that are in your mind. Here, for example, from Pascal, innovation means bridging gaps by leveraging on human capital and limited resources.